This is a follow-up to the DIY ride wrap. You can see it starting to peel up a little bit here in the corner, here on the edge a little bit of dirt, and a couple tiny air bubbles here. But overall, the bike is still well protected.